open it out. Oh, look at that. There's some bugger fish.
That won't work.
It's a fishing net.
It's the fishing net I got from the dock.
How is a fishing net not going to work, buddy?
That won't work.
It's literally a fishing net. I need to fish.
That won't work. That won't work. That won't work.
Are you kidding me?
That won't work. That won't work. That won't work.
It's literally called a fishing net.
That won't work. That won't work. That won't work. That won't work.
Okay, let's hunt it with a hammer. That's how we get our fish.
I can't catch them with my bare hands. I'll need to find. According to the chief, this must be the. I need to fix a net here. A rock! This spot seems just ideal to fix a net here. Once the ebb tide comes, the fish will be caught inside.
Okay, let's do that.
Let's see what's going to happen.
Like, you don't want to just try to cast your net out and catch it.
When it's low tide. Huh. What's this? Really? Isn't this what the chief is looking for? The staff of rain? It must have fallen down here while he was on his hunting trip.
That was the world's smallest staff.
It's big, but luckily nothing's too big.
I guess that's his pocket.
It must be what the chief used to call his great. That won't work.
Alright.
Why would I go? The lighthouse.
Alright, so that's everything I gotta do out here. Now I just gotta wait for the tide to change. Let's go to the hut.
I have no business in. A fisherman.
And I can't grab the scroll. Let's go to the
this
boat.
This can't take me to can't. A fisherman's boat.
Alright, so we're done here, I guess. And we just go back and give, dude his staff. Let's go give the dude his staff. Why not, right? One less thing I'm carrying. Hey, bud. World's tiniest
look at what
staff.
I've done for you, chief.
By the name of O'Hara, my dear staff. I never imagined I'd live long enough to thank a pale man. But you did well, pale man. That was well done. You really deserve what I'm about to give you now.
You can punch me in the face.
Pale man, I'm passing on to you the Golden Fortune statue.
Wow, chief. I can't really believe you're... Wait. That's not golden. It's made of wood.
Wood that brings luck that is better than gold. Don't let the material world deceive you as it did your brethren, Paleface. You only have to believe, and the Golden Fortune statue will do the rest.
Yeah, right. So you're now going to dance to make it rain?
The great ones will make it rain. All we can do is show our humble need by exhibiting the sacred.
That's the only reason I got you the staff, dude, is so you dance.
It always takes time to convince the great ones of our need.
Do the dance, bud. Come
on.
Looks
like it's going to be a while before it rains. I'd rather see to my own business until then. Perhaps I should get back to gathering the remaining contents of the recipe. I already got what. Nope. Some torn pieces from Acton. Maybe it's time. It's chewing my Acton. Nah, it should be safe here until its owner comes to take care of it. They're fresh. Whoever made these prints may have something to do with that rabbit. I'm not going to be playing the chasing game when I'm still lagging behind and gathering recipe items. It says the what? That won't work. 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 I'm not gonna go around. That won't work. That won't work. That won't work. James found some. That won't work. That won't work. I don't think he's the right. I think I've taken. A bottle with a scroll inside it. Got it open. Stuck in a faraway island. Help us, please. The scroll is signed by Sam and Ali. The poor little kids didn't know the tide was not in their favor. The cheap substitute for Acton. Now that I don't have Acton anymore, I'm gonna use this instead. This can't take me. That won't work. I have no business. A fisherman's. That won't work. Ugh. A buggerfish. There. This should preserve my fish fresh and good. I already have one. Backed in! It was. won't work. It's empty. A bottle. Let's see. Although there is a... It's castor oil, the worst tasting and smelling oil on Earth. According to the cooking encyclopedia, it could also cause hibernation under certain conditions. That won't work. Hello, William.
Hey.
That's it for now. That won't work. That won't work. Stuck in a far... The scroll is signed by Sam and Ali. The poor... Since it doesn't contain any gold... I don't think it will raise any interest.
Oh, there it is. I don't know. My microphone kind of half went on mute or something. Sorry about that. Hopefully it's all better now. Alright, so we're going to go up here. We're going to try to give this rabbit... Oh, he's gone.
Nope, not using... I'm not going to be...
So now that the rabbit's gone, now what?
I already got what I needed. They're fresh. Whoever... I'm not going to...
Nah,
that won't work.
On half mute, I guess.
That won't work.
Where do you want me to go? So I went there. Here? Is there something here you want me to do?
That won't work.
Wait a minute. Maybe I put the statue.
That won't work.
That won't work. Maybe I put the statue over here. Let's try that.
That won't work.
Okay. I figured maybe it was going to scare him away. I appreciate you letting me know about that, Elena. That would have been bad. If I stayed on half mute, I don't know if it was just totally gone.
That won't work.
That won't work. So, what will work, buddy? Why don't you tell me what will work? Enough with the negative. Cave's done, right? What is this thing? Alright, yeah, cave's done. There's just a bunch of fish dying in there. Alright, so it's got to be in town then, right? Oh, wait. Let's go talk to Joseph. Maybe he knows about something about what to do with this scroll.
Hello, Joe.
Hello, Joe.
Yeah, there we go.
Let me tell you this story. The Indian chief lost his...
Oh, my.
Yeah, you see, that's what he calls gold.
Well, it seems then that our friend was right. This valuable piece will earn you a small fortune.
Wait, what?
Yes, it's been a few months since I came across such a beautiful piece of local art. Let me get to the bottom of this quickly. I'm willing to buy this from you for 1 golden pound, which is very fair price for such a piece. What do you
I
say?
Got one of the four,
you know, Joseph,
4 golden pounds I needed.
I like your strange hobby of collecting creepy handicrafts. Let's finish this quickly before you change your mind. All right, I'm rich.
He's a terrible negotiator.
Not rich enough to get to Kanta, though.
Should have asked for 2 golden pounds, man. We'd have been halfway
there. I
guess
that's about it for now.
Sure thing, Joyfess.
It has been a while now, and I feel it's about time it...
Oh, hell yeah. I knew I was missing something. Let's go get our rainwater. Oh, look at it. It is pouring rain up there. I gotta say, their dance worked.
By the name of Atasha.
What?
Brothers, come quick. The bad pale man is here.
Oh, they found out about the scroll.
The bad pale face before he runs away.
They figured out about the scroll, huh?
Here comes our grand thief and...
Good lord! What's come over you, chief? What's the meaning of all this?
We don't like pale faces when they play innocent. We actually don't like pale faces at all times.
Yeah, they found
you
out about the scroll.
You did a good job for a pale face. But you can't...
What? They found out about me. But how?
A bad pale face will stay with us and won't go anywhere and...
Let's talk to these guys. These seem reasonable. You guys seem...
Hurry up, pale man. Time is running out.
You seem totally reasonable. I'm not giving you a scroll.
But look! Your sacred scroll!
The fake scroll! Not all pale faces are bad. Some of them are good. The good pale man revealed the truth to my people.
What?
Guided us to protect our
Someone ratted me out, man.
The dirty hands of the bad pale.
Who's the rat?
The good pale man! Now that explains a lot. You trusted a pale...
And you really believe me?
And if I don't?
How about...
Hey, you can't. For one thing, if you kill me, you will never know where your sacred scroll is.
I think Joyfess is probably going to die here. I'm not too worried about saving
so
his life.
So we can't finish you off. Then maybe we should keep you in our hospitality for a while.
Oh, damn it.
Hurry up, pale man. Time is running out.
I ain't giving you a scroll,
and
bud.
For how long do you plan to keep me in your generous...
Until your ship is gone.
Looks like the good pale face has a very big...
Yes.
I didn't mean literally, chief. What else did the pale man tell you?
that the fake scroll you put in the hand of our master was about food recipes. How shocking. What, do you think that the Almighty Great One is a culinary artist or what?
Good point, Chief. Next time I'll be sure to pick something that better resembles what's inside your scroll.
The next time you even think of touching our sacred scroll again, you will be cold in your grave before you know it, pale face.
What else you got to say?
I can't buy time forever.
Okay. What do we got?
Oh,
I don't want to give him this, because that's like a help note. They're like...
Unfortunately, Sam and Ali's
okay, good. Here, you want a pepper, dude?
How's that gonna help?
I don't know. He looked hungry.
Hurry up, pale man. Time is running out.
How's that gonna help?
I don't know, dude. Stop asking me. Corkscrew him. We're gonna corkscrew him. That'll help. I mean, I got the hammer. I'm not going to the hammer until the end.
Time is running out.
I really don't feel like bashing this dude in the head with a hammer. Especially since I stole his suit.
I can't. How's that gonna?
I don't know how it's gonna help. Hibernate.
Given that the chief's people continue to survive to our day, it can't be inferred that bad smell.
I'm losing my patience. And it ain't going to be good when I'm
pepper,
losing it
that's
all.
It.
How's that gonna help?
You throw pepper in his face and you run. I'm not a not hammer, not night we'll pay him off.
Apparently money can't solve.
Hurry up, pale man.
I'll give you this.
Time is running out.
Though full of words, it doesn't look like a... I've seriously got more important issues to handle. A full sun eclipse that's going to happen today.
No, you don't.
Oh my god. I got it.
There you go, bud.
Enough of it, Chief.
I shall talk to the gods.
This very moment, or...
Or what, man of the pale skin?
Either this, or I will summon the powers of darkness to forever suck the light of your sun and leave you in eternal darkness.
Are all jokes of your people as bad as that one?
We know what an eclipse is.
A joke, you say? Well then, better see than hear. Eshrithorama, Beyushota! Oh, the powers of darkness, let the sun be hidden and its light be gone. Oh, powers of darkness, take the light of the sun. Take the light of the sun. Ashraithorama, Beyashoda.
Name. What is happening? How could you do this?
It doesn't matter how
magician.
I could do that as much as what will happen to you if you fail to obey the wishes of your great ones and listen to what I have to say.
Oh, this dude's getting struck by lightning at some point here soon.
No man can ever tell sons of sun how to.
I said shut up and listen. First of all, you will keep your stupid spears away from me. Then I will consider forgiving you.
I see that's already been taken care of.
Next, you will never again call me anything but Son of the Great Ones. You will also forever forget about that scroll thing. I've been sent by the Great Ones with the gift of a newer edition of the Great Testament, so you'd better accept it with thanks for your own sake. And one more thing, Chief. I'm sorry to tell you that I've heard a very disappointing report from the Great Ones about you. From now on, you will take baths on a daily basis, unless you want the Great Ones to be very angry with you.
Okay.
Now that's more like it. I thought your guards wouldn't mind me taking some water from the bowl.
He turned into like a major dick. What the hell?
The bottle is now filled with ultimately fresh.
Hell yeah.
I found it in the Indians' village after getting away. Since it isn't likely to belong to the Indians themselves, it must have been dropped.
Oh, so that's a smiling pale face. What's that say? Tins noodles. Oh.